Hello everybody, this is my 76 gameplay video of the crew and my first session for the day. In this session, I continued in the East Coast and started out doing some skill challenges, and then I quickly joined the region's player versus player free for all race lobby. But that turned out to be bugged, so it was quite the same like yesterday's session where I tried all three East Coast player versus player free for all race lobbies and they were all bugged. So this time around, same experience, so I tried another lobby in the East Coast just to make sure, same thing happened. There were a bunch of players in there, but I just said waiting for players and nothing happened, so I left and tried another region's player versus player free for all race lobby instead. So I went to the West Coast one and managed to get a few races done, so there was no issues with that lobby in the West Coast. So I'm not quite sure whether these issues are just isolated to the East Coast region for now, or it's just random or whatnot. But sometimes I notice as well, in the lobby status, instead of waiting for players showing on the status bar, I've seen it show an undefined error before. So yeah, that's clearly, you know that there's a problem there. So anyway, hopefully this East Coast issue gets resolved soon, because I really want to build up my faction rank and really earn some reputation points there to see how much it would take for me to level up to the next faction rank. Because so far since playing this game, I've been kind of just rotating around all the different regions to just get an experience of the different race events out there and just having fun with them and seeing how far I would get. But the idea behind faction rank is to really focus on one region though, and just build it up from there. You can't be the boss of all five regions. That's nearly impossible from what the research that I've done. People are saying that that's quite impossible in terms of earning so many reputation points, because it's kind of dynamic, so you're playing against other players as well, so it'll take you a lot of time to really build up those rep points. And from the crew wiki that I read, 25% of players will get up to the gangster rank, which is pretty much me and most other players. And the next step from there, I can't remember what the rank is called, there's gets fewer and fewer, so it's basically like a pyramid. There's only one boss for each gang, for each region, so each region will have a boss from each gang. So anyway, yeah, to get to boss I think will be quite interesting and quite challenging, but I'm not even anywhere close to that. I'm gangster rank right now. I'm just curious to see how much it will take me to get to the next rank. So hence my focus on just playing races in one region right now, which is the East Coast one, and play it from there. But it seems my West Coast might be my next highest faction rank as well in terms of reputation points. So if the East Coast is still bugged in the next few sessions, I might just focus on the West Coast or whichever that second highest rep point region is. So anyway, once again, thanks for watching and happy driving.
Thank you.